Today, the ATF announced it has closed its investigation into the mass shooting at Old National Bank in downtown Louisville. The ATF said its findings were consistent with LMPD's investigation, and now there is no ongoing investigations into the shooting. The firearm used in that crime was seized by ATF and was destroyed earlier this year.